विजयनगर सेंट एवं प्रास्या एल्वत्तिंगल बोनस रोसा एल्वत्तिंगल ऑन 17 अक्टूबर 1877 इन अ जीरो मलबार कैथलिक नसरानी फैमिली इन काटूर त्रिशूर डिस्ट्रिक्ट केरला शी वाज द eldest child of a wealthy land owner Cherpukkaran Anthony and his wife Kunyethi. She was baptized on 25th October 1877 in Our Lady of Carmel Foreign Church. At the age of 9, Rosa is believed to have experienced a vision of the Blessed Virgin Mary, which led her to commit her entire life to God. As she grew older, she wanted to enter the Sister of the Mother of Carmel, who followed the third rule of the Carmelites. Her father opposed this as he wanted to arrange a marriage for her with the son of another family in the region. Seeing her resolve, her father eventually agreed. In 1897, Mar John Menacheri established a Carmelite convent in Ambalakad. On 9th May, he bought 5 inmates from Kunamava who belonged to his diocese. The next day, Rosa was received as a postulant, taking the name Saint Sister Evuprasia of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, and was admitted novenate to the congregation on 10th January 1898. Her constant poor health threatened her stay in the convent. She is said to have had a vision of the Holy Family, which the point of her illness ceased. Evuprasia made her solemn procession on 24th May 1800 with the bless of the newly founded Saint Mary's Convent, Ullur. She was appointed to assist the novene mistress. She held this position for 9 years till 1930 and led her rest of her life as Mother Superior till 1960. She led a life of prayer and devotion to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, becoming to known to people as praying mother. She spent most of her time in the convent chapel before the Holy Sacrament. She also nourished a great love and devotion to the Blessed Mother Mary. Evuprasia died on 29th August 1952 at St. Mary's Convent. Tomb has become a pilgrimage site as miracles has been reported by some of the faithful. The first miracle was curing a carpenter from bone cancer. The second reported miracle happened to a 7-year-old, curing the tumor in her neck. Evuprasia was beatified on 3rd December by Father Varki Vidyate. She was canonized as a saint by Pope Francis on 23rd November 2014.